Unfucking believable, man. I blame it on that dude right there. He fucked up my whole process. My train of thought, my chi, everything. It's that dude's fucking fault. Fuck you, DRX. Fuck you guys, man. Fuck. I'm gonna go take a leak. Be right back, man.
Hey, Trick, I told you. You look good in red. Red hides your blood when you get hit. Hashtag Deadpool reference. Kappa.
How can anyone kill
something? Yeah, that's bullshit though, man. Straight up bullshit. But we back once motherfucking game. We got the bronze legendary. TRX 420 tricks. Thank you for the 420 tomato. F you. I'm done. Thank you for the 9 months. My Telegraph. Thank you for the subscribe. Reno. Touch my fish. Thank you for the 20 months. Shadow Man. Thank you for the 13 months. Appreciate that, guys. But that's fucked up, man. That's fucked up. That's fucked up. Your left is east, you dumb bitch. What are you talking about? My left is east? The fuck you talking about? I had it right. I was looking at the map wherever you had to go for the safe zone. All right, so let's take a look. All right, Bow Dropper's gonna be top. TF's gonna be mid. Ashe and Thresh bot. Nocturnal in the jungle. And for the red team, we have, what is that, Draven AD with Bard support, MJ in the jungle, that's gonna be, yeah, Ari mid, and then boom, Mundo top. Alright, hold on, why is Sammy playing Draven? Oh my god, TylerB, I was like, what the fuck is this TylerB talk? Unbelievable. How are you today? I'm doing great. Oblivious Poe, what up, everyone? Any legends or board videos gonna come out soon? You know, I don't think we had one of those. Have we had a legend like that? I don't think we have. Sam B going T1. Anybody know where the map is? Right back again. Oh man, it's great. I had maids come in and they cleaned up the kitchen. It's nice and clean, guys. Alright, we got a hook, the play, Sam B, tower tanking. No, that was a minion tanking. Oh man, I can't wait to play some H1Z1 later and show you guys how to dominate the game. Just had to get warmed up. Alright, let's eat some of these raisins. Nut mix. Komaz. Alright, Komaz Zane. Thank you for the subscribe, Arena. fucking bronze gang. Eban, thank you for the 420. No, I haven't.
Hey, Trick, have you seen my dad? He told me he was going to the store to buy up some scratchers and cigs, but that was 6 years ago.
I don't know, man. Rip. Can we get a TRK rip? Oh, really? I get my Twitch? Poro, thank you for the 420! What is this? Old Trick2G had a...
Aww. Old Trick2G Rams had an and on that there was a here a there a everywhere a old Trick2G Rams had a but no Trackapaline to be Kappa 1-2-3.
Trackapaline's coming back, but I sent the emotes in, they just haven't. It's what today, Tuesday? It's not the weekend no more. I don't know, guys. They don't care, man. They don't care about me. They're like Trick's washed up. Fuck Trick. Rip. What am I supposed to do? I'm washed up, boys. Yeah, I sent all six emotes in. Garen's chilling right now, but he's losing in CS. By a little bit. Alright, hold on, let me. Since I have my phone, I can sign into Twitch. Alright, we got Nocturne ganking mid. That's Ari getting ganked. Wow, Flash is probably gonna walk out of that. Decides not to take the risk. Sign out. Fifth Horseman, thank you for the 420.
Hey Trick, you're my boy.
Boy? Oh.
E.
Oh no. Thank you. Oh my god, if that would have said all these. What's my token? My token for my login is gonna be 368 and that 22. Alright. Alright, now I can link my account. Oh, so nobody took my name, but what happened was they probably set it up because, you know, 2G's already been taken. I hope. Invite your viewers to play KOTK with you. You can do that? How the fuck? Yo, guys, there's a thing in there where you can invite viewers. I don't know how that works. If you have to link, yo guys, go to your H1Z1 and link to my thing. I'll link your Twitch account to H1Z1, and then I want to see if you guys get put on the list, and then I can invite you through that if we ever do fives and shit. If they did that, that's fucking next level. Hook on the land, Sam B getting hooked. Following up, ass volley. Sam B gets ignited. Marred with the fail ass ulti. Sam Blood gives up. I mean, Sam B gives up first. Blood. Rip. Thank you, Lazarus. Yeah, John, man. You better fucking. No. Oh my god. No, never mind, never mind. Who's online right now? If you're in, oh my god, Mundo gets fucking punked, not by an item. Nocturne and Ashe Thresh gonna pick up this dragon. Alright, that's Ari going in deep. Boom, Ignite gonna take out Nocturne. Not so bad, MJ off to the side. Is MJ gonna go in? He's just standing there like a bronzy. There is the wild card, no mana. Don't stand still, move. Kha'Zix finally moves after sitting in the bush for 3.5 goddamn days. Alright, what was I gonna ask? I need your Twitch name. Or somebody that's online. Just say yes if you are on H1Z1. I wanna see if the search bar works. Trick2G. I don't know if that works like that. I'll find out later. No, don't worry about it right now, guys. Yeah, don't worry about it right now. Streamer settings, hide coordinates. Nah. I don't care. Alright, Mundo breaching the gates as we speak. Alright, Sam B giving out 6 blood. Sam B needs to give up on that. Don't know what he's thinking. Holy shit, that's pretty good. That's fucking next level. Alright, streamer settings. Marketplace. Yo, oh, face, thank you for the 420. Oh, come on, man. I'm fucking done. I will turn the stream up, boy. You guys can fucking listen to fucking nothing. Okay. Alright, we got ulti by Bard locking down Ashe. Well, both ADs. MJ comes while walks back, misses the void spikes. Stand aside, actually. Well, almost saved Ashe. Well, saved Ashe from getting fucking side swept by Sam. What is it? What would it be? Sam 1? Washer gonna DC. Yo, Sam B needs to go back to mid lane. There's a dive. Mundo has ult and the ulti coming in. He's still left alive. Stand still. Gets fucking spawned on. He will be 6 feet. Log in, please. Sam 1 failing. Accepted his fate? Who? The guy who is Mundo, add me, bro. I will show you how I used to not be good with him. Yo, Casanobi, thank you for the 420.
Hey Trick, experimenting with some of your gate skullduggery. Going to try Yorick soon and was wondering what runes masteries you run on him. Thanks, keep up the good work.
I usually use movement speed Quince and flat AD and flat armor and then per level CDR. I like the movement speed because, you know, I get camp. And then if you like to go full gates, masteries, I'd probably go 0, 9, or 0, 12, 18, and then rush Triforce and Rot. And then just breach the gates from there. And then at level 6 to 7 to 8 to 9, you can solo Ripped Herald. And as long as you don't put your ulti too close to the, what do you call it, you can trade tanking with the Ripped Herald. Plus, you still have 4 ghouls. Sam B is going to go down again. Ashe and Nocturne just dropping autos. Garen with the fucking bronze-ass heliport. Mundo gets the free time to push top, but doesn't do it. Where the fuck is my wallet, guys? Anybody know where my wallet's at? Found it. Alright, they're gonna get this tower. They already got first blood tower. Spin arena. Flash, bam. Demacian justice. We got some swipes. That Black Cleaver's really gonna hurt. Got the, what the fuck? You gotta back off there. Where the fuck is my goddamn... Oh, here it is. Alright. Alright, that's the second dragon for the blue team. That's gonna be a mount too. A motherfucking mountain. Yo, fifth horseman, they were the 420. Oh my god, what do we got now?
Let it rip, let it roll, let the bodies hit the floor.
Okay.
Put some respect on him and holla back. Trick2G knows where it's at. Missing hairline, rip please, chat spam track Apolline. When Trick tilts, I think he died, chat show him some cap of pride, 5 horse out.
No, ain't 5 horse out. Mundo running for his life. They're probably not gonna catch him. Popping his ulti. Yo guys, calm down with the spam. Calm down with the spam. Before I put emote mode only on. Actually, I'll put nothing on. Make it broadcaster talk only. I'll be talking to myself, bitches. Bitches. Alright, wanna be old school. GG Daredevil. Chilling mid. 134 CS. 1-0. Got Abyssal with the triple. Well, he got 30% CDR with those items right there. That's beautiful. He'll do a lot of damage. Looks like they're gonna pick up Rip the Reno, and that's not gonna be good. If Nocturne or Garen gets it. Wow, what? I guess Garen doesn't know how to trade tank. Alright, gives it to his top laner. That's gonna be good for Garen for solo in a lane by himself. Reduced damage, plus W reduces damage. Also, yeah, he has a lot of shit. Nocturne gonna fly straight in. He is dead. No way he survives this. No way he survives. Boom. Later, bitch. BMC, thank you for the 420.
Yo, Trick, if you're talking smack on Sam, we're gonna have a problem.
Oh my god.
I'll lay you out with some new bars if you're not careful.
Are those new bars?
I need to remind you of the last time some tryhard tried to step to Sam.
Sam's 2-3 right now. Sam is not doing so hot. What is TF doing?
Was talking shit about Sam B in the chat. I'm not standing for that shit. I'm about to put this bitch in the dirt. Let's get it, boys. It's BMC. This goes out to Sam B. Yo, bitch, it's BMC. Dropping bars about Sam B. He real as fuck, that's Sam B. Sam, fuck you, bitch, no plan B. He smart as fuck, no degree. IQ 223, can't 1v1 him, it's Sam B. Billionaire since the age of 3, got a shit comp, still plays league. Diamond, no problem, Bo, see? Drop bows on, reventing. FPS, sub 30. Ping 450 from Cali. Pimp Kane, Trick2G. God dear, that's Sam B. Harito, take notes, you're silver 3. Hashtag Sam B. Yeah, bitch, he's trending. Dick wet, no virginity. Don't fuck with my man, Sam B. Put in the dirt 6 feet deep. Fuck iCarly, it's Sam C. 12 inch PP. Better watch your back, cause it's Sam B. Yeah. Later, bitch.
Alright, we gotta watch this again, guys. I repeat, we have some fail coming in. And then after that, look at Nocturne. He's already on him. You're not Ezreal yet, dumb bitch. Holy shit. Double fail flash incoming. Holy TRK Bronze in the chat. But looks like Kha'Zix still gonna fall. Void Spike's going the wrong way too. Sam B looks like he just battled for his life on that red buff. Holy shit. Alright, mid-outer is going down. Sam B coming mid to our. Yeah, you gotta be careful there. Sam B don't give a fuck though. He's throwing axes. Boom, flash, boom, flash, boom. Where's the hook? There's the play. Boom, auto. Ash arrow. You talking about Sam B eating it? Boom, MJ takes flight. Gets one kill, takes another jump. Boom, Demacia Justice. I think that hit fucking Ari. We'll take a look at that in a second. Nocturne gonna go in and bait them. Oh, wow. Instantly deletes. Mundo. Sitting on top, so let's take a look at what the fuck just happened. Alright, there's the deletion. Garen. Oh, I thought he dropped his ulti. I guess he didn't drop his ulti. And then Nocturne comes flying in. Everyone's chilling. Top is stacking. Rot was dropped by Mundo in that top tribe bush. Alright, Mundo says, get the fuck off my shit. Mundo says, get the fuck off my shit. Why is he scared to take that shit? Like, get the fuck out of here. Kill Mundo. You can probably kill Mundo. He's got Black Cleaver. He could sit there, and he has W, too, to take reduced damage. See, look at that shit, man. Sit on top of his face. And then, if you don't want to take his minions, go fight him. Oh, actually, Kha'Zix is right there. I probably wouldn't do that. MJ comes in, he's dropping a little bit of disrespect, gets Void Spike to the back. Oh no, you can't dive him. Garen's going for a Sunfire Cape. I think you either go Sunfire Cape first, and then you go Black Cleaver, then I approve of that. But if you go Black Cleaver first, I wouldn't go Sunfire Cape next. I would rather probably go for either a different armor item, like Randuin's. Thornmail, they have a lot of auto attack, but at the same time, you still need an HP item. Well, you do have an HP item. It looks like TF is definitely going to die. Pops his ulti will definitely die. Okay, I thought he actually got out of that. Did not. Garen's breaching the gates. You can't leave him by himself top. He does have Rip the Reno Herald. We got a gank coming in. There's the armor crack. Boom. Needs a little bit more. Turn. Okay, never mind. No, we got the whole squad. Never mind. I wonder if he turns. I wonder if he turns onto Mundo at least. You got to turn, man. Yeah, he should have turned. Once his cooldowns came back up, he should have went back onto Mundo. He already had him shredded to the mac. Get a spin and an ulti. And at least try to trade one for one. And then also, he drew a lot of attention. Two other champions coming to support. And Bar doing a little hand gesture right there. Alright, we chilling right now. We got a blue buff about to get jacked. Nocturne did hit the Cinder Hulk up. So he went Cinder Hulk, and I think he went Ferb. Yo, Fifth Horseman, thank you for the 420.
Why you gotta diss me, son, when I showed you praise? Keep it up and I'll be roasting you for days. New challenger for y'all around, five horses bringing it down. Trick just salty because he can't play Lee, going 0-8s, feeding, way to be. TRKH for all of chat.
RIP. I'll put you down, horseman. That's what the fuck I'll do. Yo, X Lassie! Thank you for the subscribe, Marino! Alright guys, next is gonna be gold. I think, no, actually, gold's already probably made. Rod gonna be taken out. RIP. And he just put that down too. It's going good, man, Jardo. Apply water to burned area. Okay. Yo, put you in diamond? Lassie, did you sign up for Subwars? I don't send invites. You gotta follow directions. You gotta get onto Curse. You gotta fill the form out right below the stream for Subwars. If you're sub, all it takes is one form to be filled out. After that, all you have to do is sit in Curse and wait your turn. Everybody gets to play their selective roles. Alright, then go down below if you just, I know you just subbed. So go fill out that little, what do you call it? Go fill out that fucking, just go fill out the form. The gold Phoenix, thank you for the 6 months. Thoughts on Phoenix then, Shane? More damage. We're happy. 1 second gone, whoop the fucking do. Alright, Garen flashes, poor Dizzy drops a lantern. Mid-inner gets taken out because they're chasing Garen because he's overextending. Don't know why they would do that. Hook going to hit Mundo. Got some autos being dropped. Thresh going to drop his ulti. Ari going to come in. Drop some orbs. Where's the charm? Charm? Nope. I think she might have fucked that up. We got the whole squad here. Ashe can throw an arrow. Sam B stand aside. Boom. Melee form standing still. Throwing axes on to Nocturne doing negative damage. Mundo gets taken out. We got that back line running for their lives. Nocturne going to make it dark. Looking to see what target he wants to go for. Goes for the Bard, but had a mistake. Should have went for the Draven that was in the back line. Would have probably killed him a lot easier. Plus had a little bit of damage follow up, but instead goes too deep. And it looks like it's going to be a one-for-one trade. DK bobblehead, thank you for the 420.
I got a verse for you.
Roses?
Roses are red, violets are blue. I can't rep, but neither can you. Cap a 123 forehead.
Forehead, boys. Four motherfucking head. Charm lands, orb through the back. MJ takes flight, fails epically. It's like he's playing on a fucking, I don't know, 19 fucking 90 comp, jumps and nothing comes out after jumping, but actually he lands and then decides to finally use his abilities. Maybe he's looking at his keyboard to see what keys he needs to hit and rating his abilities at the same time because he doesn't know what the fuck Kha'Zix does. He should have killed Thresh there. He should have landed on that motherfucker. Auto attack, W, Q, do something besides just landing and standing still. Meanwhile, we got some pings coming out from the red team. Well, they just want to drop a ward. It looks like he's going to get a little bit of support. Yeah, at this point of the game, well, it's bronze, I know, but sometimes supports go out by themselves to go ward, and it's the most stupidest fucking thing they can do without any backup. Well, you are barred, so I mean, if there's any support that can do it by themselves, as long as they have a way out, too good to go. So we're gonna speed things up. We got a dragon live, and the next dragon is gonna be the motherfucking mountain drake. And what? Let's see. That's gonna be the second mountain drake. No, first mountain drake. They have ocean and an infernal, so they got a lot of buffs right now. A lot of fucking buffs. Standing around is just gonna give them a little bit of HP. They can shred Baron a little bit faster now. They got a blade on Nocturne. What else are they working with? Oh yeah, and the infernal drake increasing their damage by 8% and their AP. Let's fucking fight. But bronze is all about the legit throws. Alright, Draven front line and IE completed. Goes in to orb. Throwing axes. Oh, there's the stun. The wild cards to the back. Ashe gonna shoot that arrow. Ari just front line and Orban getting red carded to the mouth, and Draven gonna come in with the darkness. Stand aside, gonna fail, and boom, there's the Bard ult. Sam B, what? Oh shit. Alright, Sam B throwing that axe. I didn't miss this. Comes in. Oh shit, what a beast. Calculated. Sam B, oh fucking A. So they don't have, that would have been their second Mountain Drake. I was right though. That's a big plus right there. And here's where that next fight, this, I think, took off, right? Yeah, this is the next fight if you want to watch it again. There it is. Charm lands. All right. Boom. Look at the arrow. Ari should have backed off. Ghost Blade pop. He got one spinning axe. This is where Bard kills everybody. Should have threw a little bit deeper, locking three of his boys down. I can understand the Draven. Boom. We got the gates being breached. Garen gonna ignore Mundo. Spinning like a beast. Boom. Still fighting Mundo. Dropping more autos. Yo, Harito, thank you for the 420. Is he going to continue to fight this? Oh, turn. Spin. Hit him. They're chasing. We got to chase Reno. Coming in. There's the Q to the back. We got Nocturne coming in. Nocturne going to get caught over off to the side. Ghost. Got to get fucking feared. Hot Biscuit chasing still. Q and his life will be fucked still. Oh my, oh fuck, flashes. Oh shit, MJ can get, just get the Garen. Garen still left alive. Casper, don't know if he has his jump. No, he got his jump now. Decide. Casper, true bronze player, boys. Harito says, man, I'm fucking bored. Z off these rhymes on my keyboard creatively. You're lacking. You should stick to fapping. Notice how no one in chat clapping. PogChamp looks real familiar. I don't need to be in your face to grill ya. Bars for days, GG. Harito dropping bars, boys. Dropping bars. That's going to be Thresh taking it. Oh, Sam B gonna get fucking deleted. A little late on that goldenness from Bard to try to save his boy, but TF is breaching the gate. He's gonna take out Mundo's Rot. Now we got mid outer, inner outer getting taken out. Nocturne gonna take Ari, but she got the tower for it. Bard gonna stop the breach top. Casper's there to back him up too. Got a lot of action going down. Alright. Like I said, I feel like it's still anybody's game. Somebody's gonna make a big mistake. Draven, aka Sam B, pump fake some goddamn breaking ankles is the name of the game. Mundo is there to back him up. Still running, they still chasing. Thresh gonna drop his ulti. MJ comes in, boom, hits the Q, but doing no damage. Mundo gonna flash in. We got Garen coming in to join the party. Draven gonna farm top. Looks like everyone's gonna be fine. Well, no, Bard gonna get hooked, volleyed. Where is he gonna go? He is slow to the max. He's gotta be tilted. You can just tell. It's like his legs got cut the fuck off and he's just running with his goddamn hands. Ain't that a motherfucking struggle? Alright, looks like I've got another fight off to the side. Garen is all tanky as hell going Titanic Hydra. I don't think I like Titanic Hydra. I got Nocturne going into the back line. Sam B gonna get dropped, throwing axes, trying to get as much damage as possible, get smited. Oh my god, didn't Bard just die? Walks back out into the field and dies again. No, that was not Bard, that was actually Mundo. Looked like Bard in the bush, and that's going to be a Baroon unless MJ becomes a motherfucking god. It is warded. Is he going to be a god? That is the question. Is he gonna be a god? Envy takes the goddamn maroon! Ari says, fuck it, I'm with you, baby! Casper! Boom! He did that shit blind! Let's take a look, guys. Once a motherfucking again. MJ is blind right now. Hold on, can he see? Is there something that I'm missing? That's a given. What up? What up? Look at that, dude, legend. Ghost Casper, what a beast. I don't know why Ari went in there, but you know, it is bronze. You can't question the motherfucker for doing the most stupidest shit. Looks like we got a guy with the soup. This was the motherfucker that just went down. Garen gonna follow, and that's gonna be the Noah stun. Will he chase? The ghosties coming out, gonna slow Garen. So they still have Baron a one champion, which is really good. Sam B front line needs to be okay. Bye, Sam B. One inhibitor tower gonna go down top side, but they're not gonna continue to push. If they can get a clean ace right now running down mid, they can probably end the game. But that would have to be a clean ace. And look how tanky these motherfuckers are. And Ashe got a GA. Sam B front. Oh my god. Alright, TF flashed this. That one card alone, fucking Jesus. That looked like a fucking two-thirds shot to the fucking back of Sam B. Rod drop bot means that, you know, this lane will be pushed out. Blue team gonna pick up that dragon. Sam B again by himself dies really bad. Kha'Zix meanwhile is pushing top. There's no wave big enough to, you know, run it straight down while Nocturne, I mean, Kha'Zix is hopping, Draven is dead. Yo, Fifth Horseman, thank you for the 420. Dropping bars again. Here we go. Here's more bars, guys.
Dropping bars? Try your elo. Boosted to gold, you're just free low. Playing your Olaf in top lane. Diving under turrets without a brain. No pain, no gain. No sanity from where you're at. Please stick to typing in Trick2G's chat.
Damn. Bars. Bars. Alright, we got stand aside to cleave to the back. Boom. Another slow, but he's gonna Q and get any slows off him. He's running around. Void spikes at the back. Another slow spinning to win, but gets Hadouken. Boom. Draven. Shutdown for CMB. Definitely needed that. He's got three items right now. And what's gonna happen there? Nope. Alright. What's gonna happen? I don't know, man. This game's gonna end pretty soon, probably. Oh, shit. I forgot the Fog of War. There we go. My bad. And a streamer. Stand aside! We got the red card to Sam B dies once a motherfucking again at the wrong time. While the enemy team is pushing mid, TF surviving. Top is stacking. Nocturne is going top to push that wave out, which is not a bad idea, because pushing mid is probably a bad idea unless you got squads and you're willing to fully commit, but it's a Mundo. Still got a Kha'Zix plus Bard, no ult, TF. All three lanes being pushed right now. We do got to fight in the mid lane. Ashe free shot in, Mundo to the back, and that might be the end. No, goes back in, gets healed. Boom, that's going to be Thresh going down. Ashe still has that GA. Nocturne probably going to use his ult. MJ going to take fly. Tarm going to hit the minion. TF bot. Nocturne pushing and breaching. Draven, what's going to happen? So that's going to be bot enter. Looks like Draven is about to go down again. Yes, he does. Let's take a look while Ashe gets penetrated. That's probably going to be two inhibitors down. Sam B flashes. You can't. Two inhibitors down. They don't have the Baron buff no more. They have no minions. Are they going to try to end? Nocturne's actually going for the victory. Now the red team finally sees what's happening. While chasing down mid, they lose two inhibitors. And their AD carry again. Alright, this game looks like it's pretty much over unless they're able to get the next Baron. Let's see if we can get a quick little talk real quick. Nocturne taking flight, gets on to MJ. MJ doing a jump on top, gets hooked in, pinata, peace, motherfucking late, bitch. And there's a nice KS by Core Dizzy. Looks like Sam B is MIA. Tried to hit him up. Zombie 20, thank you for the 22 motherfucking months. Alright. That Baron is GG. Harito coming back with some bars.
That all you got. Kitty rhymes provide more pop. Worried about my elo and my playstyle? Watching me play and being a fangirl is your lifestyle. Let me hook you up with my ex though. Here's her number. Psych, that's the wrong number.
I'm done. I'm fucking done. Psych, that's the wrong number. Shut the fuck up, honey, though. That's psych. Fucking Sam B throwing axes for days. Will he turn like a man? Bye, Sam. Oh, those minions. Sam B running for his life right now. Will he be able to get out of here? He's dodging these minions. He's running right now. Nocturne takes flight onto Simpy, instantly deletes him. Mundo gonna get stunned. Dustbringer to the mouth, but that's gonna be TF. Still picking up that kill. MJ gonna take flight and boom, get meleeed into a stun. And bam, jam. This game's a wrap-a-reno. Simpy's MIA. I tried to call him already. Yeah, I already tried to call. Alright, I need to get into the next game. The gold, and then we're doing the silver right now. We are doing a silver. I mean, my bad. Yeah, we're doing a silver live. Not live, but you know what I mean. Fifth Horseman, thank you for the 420. We got more bars? Alright, now he's gonna have to make me read this. Okay, you keep trying, it's really sad. Are you sure that I'm not the father and you're the real dad? I'm not afraid to go there. Keep on trying to get that cum out of your hair. Cap of Pride is your new emote, trying to respond to me, but all you do is choke. Fifth Horseman. Bars.